Hey, good evening, Jack Sheree. Yeah, some areas have already seen one round of storms. We're all about to get in on this next round of violent storms moving into the area. A couple of things to point out to you. Here are the storms from earlier this evening. These are lifting away from the tri-state up north of Interstate 70, up in the direction of Toledo. What we have to worry about here, really beginning around midnight and then about 1 o'clock in metro Cincinnati, is this wall of water that's like moving across southeast Indiana tonight. That's the only way to describe it, and you can see the warm warnings continue in advance of this storm. If you look to the west tonight, you may actually be able to see some of the lightning off in the distance already. Tornado watch out for the entire tri-state now. This goes out till 5 a.m. So basically, we're going to be up all night here with a pretty noisy night coming up in the next couple of hours. So things will really go downhill over the next hour to hour and a half. The greatest threat posed by this line of storms continues to be the potential for damaging winds on the order of 60 to 80 miles an hour. Yeah, 60 to 80 miles an hour, and along with the threat for a few spin-up tornadoes as this line moves through. This will be eerily similar to the line of storms that came through here, I guess it was about 3 weeks ago in the middle of the night, you may remember. So it's almost a certainty that the sirens will sound again tonight, probably for just about the entire viewing area at some point. In addition, we may have a few spin-up tornadoes along with power outages, of course, and more thunder and lightning. So here's the tornado watch out for the entire tri-state again. This is until 5 a.m. Basically, everyone within the WLWT viewing area is included in this watch. Here are the warnings, and you can already see tornado warnings on the doorstep of our counties in southeast Indiana once again tonight. And there, it's been a destructive night across parts of Indiana. Just reading some of the reports coming in online of mass casualty vans being required here near the Bloomington area as a result of some tornadoes. So again, dangerous weather moving in. Here's Power of Five Live radar, and these storms are basically lined up right now along Interstate 65. These storms are moving off to the east at about 50 miles an hour. And here are some times on the storms. And you can see moving into places in southeast Indiana, Madison in about 18 minutes, Versailles in about a half an hour, Connersville about a half an hour. So first reaching the counties in southeast Indiana, and then Eric's added some more times on here. Here we go, and you can see Versailles at 11:30, VV about 11:37, Liberty about 11:48. So again, continuously moving off towards the east, and then you can see Brookville right there, 11:42. We're talking rising sun around midnight. 11:50, Lawrenceburg around midnight, 11:50. If we keep going down, we can keep adding times here. Richmond, Harrison reaching the, let's say, Ohio-Indiana state line around midnight, maybe a little bit after that, but pretty close to those times there. Oxford around midnight, Florence probably a little bit after midnight as well, and it looks like the greater metro Cincinnati area, generally between midnight and 1 a.m., that line of storms will be moving in. So again, right now it seems to be 60 to 80 mile an hour winds. Damaging winds will be the greatest threat with these storms, along with the possibility for a few spin-up tornadoes. If there's good news to report tonight, it's the fact that we are looking at a line of storms. And when you get storms lined up in a long line like this, that tends to decrease the tornadic potential with the storms. You may remember earlier this evening, we were watching individual storms in advance of this line. That's not the case. This is a solid line, and more than likely, damaging winds will be the greatest threat posed. But I wouldn't be surprised at all, some tornado warnings issued as well as this storm or line of storms continue to progress its way off towards the east. Of course, hey, we want to see what you have for us, photos as well. You can check us out online. And of course, we're going to be on here probably right through the entire night tonight. And I suspect we'll probably go into continuous coverage here a little bit after the end of our newscast. Jack Sheree.